at that time we were hitting a wall, like really bouncing back. We're trying to grow, but we couldn't, we didn't have the tools. I approached a few friends. I had read a few books. One of them was from Michael Porter. I had seen a few things from Babson University. And then one of my friends said, hey, you should get into this program, get involved, knock on the door, ask them what they ask. And it turns out that I met everything that they were asking for. We did the program and it was awesome. We had, at that time, we were about $680,000 a year. We ended up making 2.5. We had 8 employees. We right now, as goes right now, we're 25 employees. We had one tiny little place. We have right now 13,000 square feet, 4 trucks, one office in Miami-Dade County, another office in Jacksonville, and we are franchising the company. I'm not selling myself. I'm just trying to tell you how much you could get out of the program. It's invaluable. I had one story. One of my customers came to my office and I talked to him about the program. He said, I'm gonna do it. He went out, did it. 2 years passes by. A guy came to my office, big tall guy. And I was like, oops, what did I do wrong? I'm looking for Ariel. And I said, okay, I'm Ariel. Came to me, gave me a hug. I said, you changed my son's life. And that was because he did the program. When I tell people, this is free. We're not selling you religion. We're not selling you anything. This, do it and you will see it. And to me, that was, it's worth it. It's good.